well.
One of my guys said you're interested in one of my cars. Okay, no problem. If you do change your mind, the price is negotiable, so.
Something else, but if it would be that one, I would negotiate. But there's no point of negotiating if I don't even want that car, you know?
Yeah, no, no, it makes sense. You're all explorer.
And I'm sorry to disturb and create a confusion.
You didn't disturb me, you're fine, don't worry.
Okay.
Alright.